Hey, we want to point this out to you. If you've been driving in the Cumberland area, you might have noticed a police cruiser with a license plate that's kind of curious. One of the cruisers has a Massachusetts plate. The department says yes, in the weirdness that is 2020, this is legit. Officers say that they ordered a new cruiser, but the delivery's been delayed, and so Ford and another vendor loaned the department a cruiser to help take the strain off their small fleet.